Okay, so this is going to be a little update on the base so far. And let's add this in. And hey, we can make the industrial grinder or another industrial forge. I don't need another one. One is enough. But another industrial grinder. Oh yeah. Or the first. There we have it. I'm thinking like I could place it inside here, like up here or something, but it would make sense to place it outside, just to make it easier to access. But then everyone would know that I had it. So if I place it up here, let's see. Would be like up here. Let's move this guy a little bit and take out some ceilings. Move over. Let's see, we could have it like this. And then it would fit up here, I think. We would have to remove that. Oh! It does fit. Like here. Let's just check if I can access it. Nope. Pick it up again. Let's try to destroy this one and see if we can place it in the middle. Like hanging between those. Maybe if we add a, let's see, a walkway in between. That. Can I place it now? I can! Ooh. It's going to be kind of annoying to have it inside, but it will keep it way more safe. So let's see. Wait, I still can't access it. I can. But having to jump to access it is kind of annoying. Should I add a ramp here, I think? Let's do that. Oh, we need some more cementing paste. We're having a bit of a lag spike. Of course it didn't use up the... the soft pulley, I guess. Used up the hard pulley. Let's make a few walls as well. Just to check if we can place those. Could place a ramp there. Would I be able to walk up it? No. Okay, let's see. I can't add a wall there because this is here. But this doesn't have anything important in it. So I think I'll just do it like this and demolish the refrigerator. Now we can place it. this goes up there, and then we'll just drop everything for now. Then I can access it. So I can take the dodic like halfway up the ramp, and then access it from here. Nice. Go, and let's put this stuff in here. This as well, I guess. Ooh. That's a bit bad. I'll make some triangle ceilings. Let's see there. See if I can place those in. Just to stop me from falling down there. That would be annoying. Or I could also make a railing. Or this. Or just add a wall. That doesn't work. Yeah, we can just do this. Then I can access it, right? No. That's not what I tried to do, but... Oh! There we go. That's at least some help. Can't place the walls down there. Okay, guess now we're gonna go on some runs to get some stone. Does this have anything? Oh, it does. You have got some metal and no, some crystal and some stone. looks really well placed. This might be an issue. Is that the furthest they can go? Now it doesn't block the entrance. Ooh, ton of metal. Before we go out, let's actually fill up the babies, if there is any more in there. Yes, there is. Okay, this one will get 20 lamb chops. There's a snake. Thank you. Let's go and do the metal nodes. This looks so stupid when there is server lag. Of course, 2.5k still. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's just take this RNG inside. And then like this. Go. Let's move it up. That should be fine. Okay, so I can reach it from here. Can I access this? No. Okay, so I'll have to bend down. There we go. There we go. Okay, so we managed to get over a full grinder in one trip. That's pretty awesome. This is like 12k XP. You can see it go up. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, Or wait, it's more like 50k XP. For one grinder. We'll see. It's at 113 when I started it. It should go to 118 if it's 50k. Yep, anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. I'll try to get level 100 as soon as possible.